So out here on the farm, people are always asking me if I can tell the difference between a purebred goat and an inbred goat. So I just wanted to take a second real quick to show you guys the difference. So here you have an example of a nice purebred goat. And this is an example of an inbred goat.